spoken thought today. Spiritual enlightenment. This is for the ladies out there. Stop getting fucked in your relationship. Listen to the words. Stop getting fucked in a relationship. If you're a female out there, you're dealing with the opposite sex and the only thing he wants to do is fuck, he can't say no other words, you should not commit to that. Because it's exactly what it is. And if you have a child from a relationship that you're getting fucked in, trust me, the child is going to be okay. The child will be okay. What won't be okay is the relationship. It's important to teach a male in his man stage the words of psychology. You change your words, you change your outcome. Our sex has two vocabularies. It has a fuck vocabulary and it has a love vocabulary. So you should actually pick the vocabulary of what you crave and truly desire. If a woman just wants to be fucked because she don't want no commitment, that is perfectly fine. She's still experiencing her sexuality. She's still looking for herself. She's still trying to find a man that can compare to the man that she needs within her to handle her man. So don't let society make you feel guilty about that. You go find that man that you need that you can convert over to a gentleman. If you can't convert him over to a gentleman, you don't think he's ready to choose to be a gentleman, and you find that he is every man that you need in him, but he ain't willing to accept the mental and emotional perspective of it, then you are wasting your time. Understand that. Wasting your time. But it's okay. It's okay, but don't get upset. The only person you can get upset is with the woman in you. A lady knows what I'm saying. Even a gentleman does. Okay, we know which women that we can commit to and that's willing to be that lady for us. And we know which ones not. When sometimes we'll waste our time. If they allow us, if you allow a man to act like a man, he will stay a man. He will not make that decision because he's getting the milk and he don't got to own the cow. He's getting the milk. Understand that analogy. What do you want? COD, cash on delivery, or credit on demand? They both CODs. Credit on demand is mean you guarantee that it's always going to be there when you demand it to be there. You don't even have to demand, it's going to be there. Okay? That's the true COD. Cash on delivery is when he wants to come, you got to deliver and he'll pay that cash for that period of time. But it's not a long period of time. You got to digest what you truly want to desire. Your wants, they come and go. Wants of a woman, wants of a man, they only last here and there. Desires of a lady and the desires of a gentleman, they're forever. They're not about the individual with. They're about you. You know your true desires. Become your true desires. Find the things that fit your true desires. And then you understand. So again, stop committing to the fuck in your relationship. It's two words that defines our sex. Love and fuck. All men want to fuck. And a woman allow that. Then she'll commit to that. And then she'll get upset with that when he doesn't want to commit. He won't commit to fuck. A man knows better. Okay, you being this freak and you ain't getting no commit. A lady knows when to commit. And a lady only going to become a commit to something of a gentleman. And then she'll be his freak. A lady in the street and a freak in the sheets. Hold that back. Stop giving that freak away for free. For a COD. A cash on delivery. Give that free, they give that sex away for that credit on demand. Understand that analogy. Just take a minute and think about it. And God gave you the gift, the true gift that a pleasure received from you from heaven. Heaven on earth between the legs of a lady. Not between the legs of a woman. She got man in her. And it's two legs of a goddess. But only a lady can reach you at that altitude. Only a lady can get you to your status of a lady goddess, a lady mother goddess. Which one will make a better mother, a woman or a lady? The closest thing to a goddess on earth is a lady. A woman is part halfway in her manifestation. And with the true connection that's beyond earth that make you a demigod, you become a lady mother goddess, not a mother to man's child. But mother to God's child. These are the titles you will carry in heaven. Carry yourself accordingly. God will not accept a man, neither should you. And don't invite a man in heaven. But even if that particular meal that's going to you and is going to get in heaven tonight and you still looking for yourself, never see him as a man. Desire to learn to see the gentleman in any meal, not the man in him. God gave you man. You do not need no man. You don't need no meal. You got to desire the gentleman in him. But that's a spoken thought today. You have a blessed day.